some girls that push themselves on Adjetey Annang just because of fame. Hey. Just because they want
to. You didn't mention their name.
I want to say, if I don't see the book bath, it will be a
lunch. I say a book or the Bible, and I say, title of the book, I cheated on my wife.
Oh no!
Okay,
the title of the book, no, yeah, yeah, boom, but yeah. That's not the title. But maybe I trending, sir, I cheated on my wife. Yeah. And no, now I am on for one because he comes across like a gentleman who doesn't cheat, although he's a man. And we know what men are capable of doing. And we know what women too are capable of doing. This is just an intro. Your friend is some of Kumo to me, track your friend, some Kumo Kuma Menfim. Tell me some Kim in the Major said, go online. I'm here with a beautiful
Bass.
And so, Adjetey Annang over the weekend, mm-hmm. I mean, or launching a book, what you need, Adjetey Annang, mm-hmm. Story of faith, imperfection, and resilience. And now, people are talking about the book, but they are asking questions that. I did not end trend to say
Yvonne
Dion because Yvonne Dion launched the following day. Pe, yes, just because of Sakodia part. And Yvonne side, no, Yvonne read Sakodia's part at the lunch, so it started trending from there, even on that day. Same
day. If there is more to it,
yes. So, I mean, conversation coming up, and people were asking that, so why is it that people are not talking about the books? Until, I mean, Adjetey Annang's own. Until people went to read it and they came out and realized that Adjetey Annang wrote that I cheated on my wife. And he is asking for an apology.
But I thought he said it on a book that, I mean, they've already sorted things out. I
So he asked for an apology, yes. And the wife has forgiven
him. They've already, talked
now,
about it.
Now, in that sense, you know, so the book couldn't have gone or become popular without a drama?
I'm sure.
Why?
I mean that's the new age.
I think it's about time we stop being, I mean, we know negativity sells by itself, sex itself to sells. But yeah, we should learn how to
I'm not sure.
And then you look at them, you can't push things we do for love. Okay, now, continuation of things we do for love. Okay. Yolo. Okay. But, which are things we do for love, but now, push
I said,
Oh, for lay left landscape
like,
and the portrait.
Like, not to be baby.
Yeah.
Oh, you know how effect, but the eyes. Then you can't cover
it. It's also baby or no?
Lens.
Also lens.
Definitely baby. Also, but yeah, no, but me can the natural.
Oh, you don't say that can appear and effect. My brown.
And the picture, I'm casting me. Okay, yeah. I say.
My name's on my plan is greener.
I mean, so lovely.
So this was. Pictures from the launch of Adjetey Annang book. Mm-hmm. I mean, book now launch here. Now, book the title here, Adjetey Annang, a story of faith, imperfection, and resilience. Now, read a little on what he said about the cheating.
Okay. I have cheated on my wife multiple times.
Mm-hmm.
Adjetey Annang admits in his new book. Ghanaian actor Adjetey Annang, popularly known as Pusha, has admitted to cheating on his wife. Both emotionally and physically.
Okay. Emotionally. Emotionally. And not physically. How do people cheat emotionally? do you have any idea? More ideas? Maybe some of them.
Professor, emotionally, physically.
Okay.
Professor.
physical ne action.
Mm-hmm. Action here then. Sex.
What kwai eh.
Na physical. Okay, about oba fufu.
Good questions na ba.
Okay.
But wow.
Bra. Wo na wa ko a relationship.
Emirates.
Bra. Vagina. How bra. What's emotional cheating here then?
Emotional only I think is a what started acting be a true me a man started do my whole banana there there no good conscience no one say be I do when say me and I be sabe store na no
please and see we ho na kwa na kwa physical
akwa physical say we say book say went too far.
Okay.
Eh to physical no na here na
eh. Oh experience pa. Okay, any okay. A friend in Mills, I mean, okay. He's part of us.
Pusha explained part of his marriage in his recently released book,
okay.
Adjetey Annang, A Story of Faith, Imperfection, and Resilience. Uh-huh. According to him, every marriage has its own challenges. That's hence, true. His marriage to his wife, Elom Annang, is no different. Mm. In chapter 9 of his book, titled Marital Challenges and Imperfection,
okay.
Adjetey Annang touched on the trials his marriage has been through. Mm. The struggle of waiting for over 7 years to finally have their first child.
I never knew this.
And his infidelity.
I never knew this. And I'm very, very shocked. 7 years.
Yeah.
Huh.
Pressure of okay book no say, you know, our baby, our worry and say we'll be our expert.
Yeah, of course.
They do more, yeah. No public, no person who ne ba and all. So we're cutting in. So you know it's years. Yeah.
Wow.
He admits that what started out as naive behavior with the other ladies soon mm-hmm. developed into heavy flirtation, and occasionally went too far.
Mm.
He wrote,
mm-hmm.
"You could say I was naive from the start about subtle amorous hint,
mm.
and perhaps made a lot of assumptions mm. about people's motives. Till I was too late. It was too late.
Mm.
Soon, I got bolder,
mm.
more daring and adventurous.
Okay.
Sometimes, I initiated flirtatious conversations mm. that led me
that's
on.
All flirty.
Mm-hmm.
Flirty. Mm.
I have been in a very compromising situations with ladies.
Mm.
Some started as
Some started as
admiration
uh-huh.
and fun oh. and after and I'm frequent big
fan.
Chats.
Be a big fan. Sir, now maybe we are consume. Now what thing we are? So what thing you swear? Have you ever said me bend on? I will never say my worry.
That's why worry. I also accept tonighting.
Then biggest fun. You have to fun.
As meaning you yourself you have to like it.
Oh, funny, ah,
no funny. That also. Well, if I will, mommy to us.
And you're fine. And you're fine.
Ah, maybe you Some started as admiration and fun and mm-hmm. after frequent chats,
mm-hmm.
developed into flirting and occasionally went too far.
Okay.
Yes, I have cheated on my wife before in mm. the various forms that cheating could be defined as, both emotionally and physically.
You're right.
Adjetey Annang also rendered an apology to all the women
mm.
he has had inappropriate behavior with. As one can work or the way a man can perform.
Or so said girls will work control book.
Inappropriate behavior.
Okay.
As a man will for inappropriate behavior. Yes, a man will in a mufan channel.
Mufan channel.
To every lady I have been on that path with, mm. I would like to apologize unreservedly
mm.
for such inappropriate behavior.
Okay.
I have struggled to forgive myself, and these experiences
mm.
have been the lowest point in our marriage and nearly tore us apart.
Wow.
I am grateful for God and Elam's forgiveness
mm.
and the love that has kept us going strong through those dark times.
Wow. And my bone sema, my bone sema.
I'm the wife.
The wife, no. Along, why are they pa? And your baby, Anna. Me a sure say, oh, who you know? Me name come out fast, who you? And I'm not sure say, oh, what toy? But, if you who sense, and I feel no, I start to, is suspicious. No, be some questions. And I feel a beer. Open answer into me, I'm fan te.
No
can cre. Okay, no cre. Sense in even can cre. No cre na sako de so.
I'm very polite.
Now, so in that sense, no,
mm-hmm.
I'm not for bisa. Cecilia, no, book now what wrong? Do you think it was necessary for Sarkodie, Mrs. Sarkodie, for Adjetey Annang to let us know that
he cheated?
You think it's necessary?
Yeah, it was. Because, you know, Edo Karama, Niri, no. He coming out say we are singing there, meaning we're seeing the BF. Don't do that again. And
he looks very handsome, 50 years. I thought it was Dinah Hamilton.
Oh, yeah, and Kakra.
But no, the Dinah
Jessica.
But Jessica, I
thought it was even Jessica.
Only Jessica, how we can say, I mean, at 50, 30, 40, I just have fun, but you feel say, see, why am I
why are you in there?
Why? And that's why some ladies want to marry people like that, because they feel say they've seen it all. And you feel now, call why now, move
and
mistake,
and then I'm by fear.
Yeah, and I'll call now.
Okay.
You get it. So, in that.
Oh, Mama Pokra.
And I also confess you got ready.
They say, oh, Mama Pokra.
And you guys should go and buy the book.
Yeah.
If we have Mikutobi. The next time I ever come about push a bill, because we need to support each other. We shouldn't wait till there's drama around the book before we go
and buy
it.
That's what people are waiting.
Yes, and that is what they've heard. Now we won't book na echi na
me. But my teacher say yes, so we can book ni mbi say as a girls.
Yes, some video my friend
because you know. So we book
ni biya. What's up with drama? There is some portion of drama in the book. Some girls that push themselves on Adjetey Annang just because of fame. Just because they want
to. You didn't mention your name.
Now in that case, you know, mo guess no so a na say mo nim say wa ware a mo dey mo ho fore fore na
mo girls no, am I part of them?
Ah, mo na say we oba into who na we oba wa hanti who represent guess
no. I will never do that.
Into who represent you?
Yeah, maybe who celebrity cry me who no?
Eh.
Oh, that. Myself, I'm a celebrity, you know.
So, in that case, you know, show brought to you by Endpoint Impacted Clinic. CMD travel consult on the show, So, we'll take time and spend and talk about why men cheat. Why do you think men cheat?
Do I even know? I just say
Ebisa
men man say add the intina muchiti. So if they are able to,
it's simple.
They are able to. Okay, they intina muchiti.
It's simple, but I become on fun and fact. Segment I had the ever. I mean, why men cheat? But who? What do you mean? Maybe. Oba ane ne cheat. Who knows? I say I'm sharing wife. Men man has a problem. But why do men cheat? I mean, can
someone
we show?
Someone has to say, I'm not going to Solomon, 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 Solomon Bye.